In just a couple of days, it's going to be the first ever JWW match to determine who is the number one contender to my championship, and it's going to face me at Fastlane.
And whoever it is, I'm ready for them.